He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. He kept her picture on his wall, went half crazy now and then, but he still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Kept some letters by his bed. Did in 1962, he had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see him just today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. It placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. You know, she came to see him one last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. This time, he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. It placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
I can't recall one time in my life I felt as lonely as I do tonight. I feel like I can lay down and get up no more. It's a damnedest feeling I never felt it before. Tonight I feel like an old violin, soon to be put away and never played again. Don't ask me why I feel like this. Hell, I can't say. I only wish this feeling would just go away. I guess it's 'cause the truth is the hardest thing I ever faced. 'Cause you can't change the truth. slightest way. I tried. So I asked myself, I said, John, where do you go from here? And like a damn fool, I turned around, I looked in the mirror, and there I saw an old violin, soon to be put away and never played again. So one more time, just to be sure, I said, John, where in the hell do you go from here? You know, there wasn't a nickel's worth of difference when I looked in the mirror. That's when I knew that there I was seeing an old violin, soon to be put away and never played again. And just like that, it hit me. That old violin and I were just alike. We'd give our all to music, and soon we'll give our life.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. The hour I first believed, through many dangers, toils and snares, I have already